There is no safety and security even for women. An incident that has happened in Belgaum, an ST lady, she has been made naked and she has been beaten for no fault of hers, and even in other areas also. The atrocities against women is increasing. Yesterday we had an agitation there at Delhi. Today we are doing here by our Mahila Morcha.
Should not happen again. So I want to convey the message to each and every citizen of this country to change our mindset and let this incident not to happen again in any part of my country. This is all the message that I want to tell all of you. With through you people.
Are you satisfied with the police version, what has been briefed to you?
So far, it is fine.
Ma'am, you have come here to take a stop of the situation.
Yes.
Did you notice any sort of discrepancies and why was it necessary for the Women's Commission to step in, ma'am?
Our first and foremost priority is to protect and safeguard the rights of women and whatever the crimes commits against women. We are not going to tolerate this type of crimes, which is, you know, just because we are women, this crime should not happen to us.
It is a family affair which has happened. And Congress government has completely taken action immediately. After knowing the incident, we have arrested all the culprits. The law will take its own action. No question of protecting anyone. Congress government is committed to protect the women of this country.
ಮತ್ತಷ್ಟು ಸುದ್ದಿಗಳಿಗಾಗಿ ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇರಿ ಸಾಮ್ ಟಿವಿ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಭೇಟಿಯಾಗೋಣ ಮುಂದಿನ ಸಂಚಿಕೆಯಲ್ಲಿ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.